This is the way a man should die.